How to convert negative mixed numbers to improper fractions. To convert a negative mixed number to an improper fraction, we convert the mixed number without the negative sign by using the following formula. The denominator, times the whole number, plus the numerator, over the denominator, equals the improper fraction. Then we add the negative sign to the final result that represents the improper fraction. Example 1. Convert minus 2 and 5 ninths to an improper fraction. Solution. First, we'll convert the mixed number without the negative sign to an improper fraction by using the formula. 2 and 5 ninths equals, the denominator, 9, times the whole number, 2, plus the numerator, 5, over, the denominator, 9. 2 and 5 ninths equals, 9 times 2, plus 5, over 9. Which equals, 18 plus 5, over 9. Which equals 23 over 9. Then, we'll add the negative sign to the final result. Since 2 and 5 ninths equals 23 over 9. Then minus 2 and 5 ninths equals minus 23 over 9. Example 2. Convert minus 6 and 2 thirds to an improper fraction. Solution. 6 and 2 thirds equals 3 times 6 plus 2 over 3. Which equals 18 plus 2 over 3. Which equals 20 over 3. Therefore, minus 6 and 2 thirds equals minus 20 over 3. We can also convert the negative mixed number by doing the following steps. 1. Write the negative mixed number in brackets, and place the negative sign outside the brackets. 2. Convert the mixed number that is in brackets by using the formula. 3. Remove the brackets from the final result. Example 3. Convert minus 8 and 1/5 to an improper fraction. Solution. Minus 8 and 1/5 equals minus 8 and 1/5, which equals minus 5 times 8 plus 1 over 5, which equals minus 40 plus 1 over 5, which equals minus 41 over 5, which equals minus 41 over 5. Therefore, minus 8 and 1/5 equals minus 41 over 5. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and follow.